All right, it's the morning, and basically we're just gonna have to pick us which frozen car we wanna repair. Under that ice is paint overspray. Okay, we're just gonna grab this black one right here. We don't wanna do any of the light color vehicles. We're gonna let the dealership handle those. I only want the dark ones. Like that. That is a sweet machine. Can't stress it enough. What an awesome machine that is. Look at those body lines. Reminds me of my old 69 RS SS. Beautiful car. Right, here's another 2012 RS SS Camaro hammered with overspray. Look at this paint. Look at the paint on this car. That right there, my friends, is more than just a little bit of paint. This entire hood is hammered with overspray. This right here, that's some damage right there, friends. Look at that. Every square inch is slammed with paint. We're gonna do that first.
This car is heavily damaged. I'm gonna remove every piece of overspray off this car. We're gonna take it under some different lights in the showroom floor and look it over very well. Believe me, there will be no scuffs, no blemishes. It will be perfect thanks to some of these great products that I'm gonna use. Again, Quantum.
Great product, Quantum.
Play right through this real quick. Plenty of soap and water. The soap and water works as a lubricant. So what you want to do is use plenty of soap and water. Because again, you're going to do it perfectly. This is the overspray off this middle piece here. It's cowl induction hood. Like I said, I keep flipping this clay. Consideration. This thing is covered with paint.
That finish. Woo! That, my friends, is smooth as ice. Look right through here. This is where you would see scuffs. Look at that. HD, baby. This seam, there's not a scuff in it. All the way to the bottom, friends. Now, I removed it off of this piece right here. Look at that. It is perfect. And there's where the overspray begins. See that? Perfect. Look at that. Perfect. Now, here we go. That's your overspray. Look at that paint, friends. Now look. It is smooth as ice, baby. Look at that. Okay, our legit test opposed to, that's terrible. That's beautiful. All right, we're gonna polish the other side of the hood and the entire car.
Gonna put a little Quantum on here. Got a Quantum on there. That's just the first go over. The second coat that I put on here, I actually let it set for about 15 minutes. But this first coat is basically mixed with a little BC2, and what I'm doing is I'm taking out any scuffs or anything that may be in it, because I don't want to quantum over scuffs.
We've got the entire hood done. We went on and knocked out this front fiberglass piece here. Remember how it was just hammered? It was just polluted with overspray. Now look at that hood, it's perfect. Now this is where you would have scuffs, down this seam right here. That seam is way thick. That's as close as you can possibly get. Look at it. It's perfect. All right. Look at this back sail panel. Look how perfect that is. Smooth as ice. And we got this sail panel here. Smooth as ice. Here's your overspray. Opposed to. Look at that. That's starting to.
Good work, Junior. Look at the symmetry of those circles.
Come back and check it from here. Get that 63 split Corvette view from right through here. This is my favorite part of the car, all up and through here.
My money is different, sir.
All right, now I'm gonna start on that up there, bro. Silence, baby. No noise whatsoever.
That's a lot of stuff right there.
That is. To have that much residue built up.
It looked like somebody milked a cow.
This thing is covered with paint. Well, was. Plus, I got a red one out there already.
Oh, you did?
Yes, I do. Look at that paint's finish. That's an HD Sony camera. Believe me, if it was scuffing, you would see it.
Hell.
HD, baby. You can't deny HD. It will not lie. There's your finished product. People. 2012. Beautiful Z28 Camaro RSSS, 440 horse engine. This is the rival to Challengers and Mustangs. And she sounds sweet. Look at that paint. Hit that engine. Listen to that. Clean power right there. That. Clean power, baby. You can tell the customer loves his car. He's in there. Look at that. And somebody's rhymes. There you go. Paint Overspray Removal of Texas International Services. It's just one of like 400 we're repairing on this job. That baby right there has got to look good for the entire time of this job. The customer's in the car. He loves it. He's waiting to leave. Hey, thanks for bringing it in, buddy. I'm going to get the door for you. Look at that. Well, that looks good. Come on out. Just pull it right over there, and I'll get a couple of shots of it. That's fine. Look at that. American made, baby. American made.